Yo, what's up, fellas? Yeah, today's the day. It's the most wonderful time of the year. I'm just chilling in my second liver. Here's the TV I got. You see Richard Pryor, all my pictures hung up. Michael Jackson, Leah. Well, anyway, let me get up because you know what time it is. Everyone's been waiting for this, so let's go downstairs. It's time to do the giving. Yo, what's up? So I'm down here now. Before I get started, I have to give a huge, huge shout out to your boy BNSF Railnut. That's gonna be located below. I have to give him a shout out. You are the man, BNSF Railnut. You guys out there need to represent that and let him know. So to enter the giveaway, it's gonna be as simple as writing down below, Merry Christmas. And also, I strongly, strongly suggest that you send this guy, BNSF Railnut, on YouTube, a thank you message, because he came through and sent up some really, really nice items here. I told you this Christmas giveaway was going to be hot and off the hook, so it's going to be. I promised that. First, second, and third place. They're all really good. So, before we start that, I have to just say, I know there's a lot of people out there who are just don't pay attention and retarded and gonna write, hey, send me a message, hey, add me in on the giveaway. Just pay attention. Write down below, Merry Christmas, and you're gonna be added in automatically. And also, send your boy BNSF Railnut a message. That boy is cool. He has a nice layout too, you gotta check it out. Let's get to the giveaway. This thing is hot. But take a look at third place first, all right? Okay, so third place is this lot right here. Pretty nice, huh? What you have is a Walther's kit, and it's a LPG gas tank. You have two NS, these are dummies though, but they look really good. Nice for converting over, but the two NS-9s. You can convert the light from the nose to the top if you want. You have your BNSF engine. This is a powered Atheron, of course. These right here were sent from BNSF Railnut. These three. So, gotta give a big shout out. As well as this. I got this for this too. $25 Walmart gift card. There you go. $25 gift card. That's third place. Here's second place. Second place, of course, is gonna be a little bit nicer. These items here for doing scenery. You have two covered hoppers. Now, I forgot who sent it to me, so I'm really, really sorry. But if you sent them to me, just post it down below because people have to thank you for this too. You weathered these and did the graffiti. They came out really nice. He did this right here, both sides, and this one. And again, BNSF Railnut, this is also what he added to this. It's an Atlas-840B. It's undecorated, but it's a BNSF unit, and that's hot. This is actually decoder equipped too. And then I got this here. This is an Atheron Genesis SD75. Another member actually sent this to me. I bought some things off of eBay and this was sent to me extra. And there's a phase two cab here from DLH Locomotive Works. Some more scenery stuff. That's very, very nice. Again, BNSF Railnut, I had to give him still a shout out because this is right here is from him. The two powered Southern Pacific AC4400s or -9s. I think they're -9s. I'm not sure. But anyway, that's what you have here. You have some lamp posts from Model Power, some decals for Union Pacific, a Dremel 300 brand new with some additions. I use these to clean my wheels on all my boxcars. That's why I added these. This is a P2K. Pennsylvania SD7 or SD9. You're gonna get an NCE decoder and the Union Pacific SD70M, which I got brand new for this giveaway. So there you go. First, second, third place in the tree. So there it is. Okay, so these are the items that are here. Again, I still have to give another shout out to BNSF Rail and that. I hope everyone else does too. I would like to wish everyone a Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, safe Merry Christmas and stuff. And just say good luck to everybody. The drawing will be next Sunday sometime. I'm not going to tell you a time. It'll be next Sunday when I will do the drawing, which is going to be December 20th. Somebody will be announced, and three people will be announced, and three people will win. I'll upload the video Sunday, and then you'll see who the winners are. So, right? Peace out.